an ancient legend. An American family. A prince in search of truth. A master in quest of a miracle.
So you're here in Seattle to find someone?
Yes. We are looking for his reincarnation. But now we think he might have been reborn right here as your son.
Honey, I need a scotch. Mm.
So do I.
Have they found him?
Perhaps.
From acclaimed director Bernardo Bertolucci, creator of The Last Emperor, comes an extraordinary story about an incredible adventure. From the house next door to the rooftop of the world. A magical journey to the mystical place where past and present meet. Keanu Reeves, Bridget Fonda, and Chris Isaak in Bernardo Bertolucci's Little Buddha.
I'm so happy to have found you at last.
It was the perfect crime.
Hello, beautiful.
Everything was going according to plan.
I want new bills. We're back in the SNL business, Biederman. I'll send my guy in tomorrow with a check for $1 million. Yep, tomorrow, just like the old days.
But one little thing is about to come between him and his money. Preston Waters.
What about my bike?
What you want, kid? What do you think? Come on, let's make a deal. Talk to me. Give that check to your dad. He'll know what to do with it.
It's a blank check. $1 million. Yes!
Cashing a big one today?
Sort of.
I worked hard to steal that money, Biederman! You gave it to some zip-faced little kid!
Now, America's smallest millionaire...
It's nice to meet you. Hop in. I didn't actually mean hop in.
...is about to become a big-time spender.
I'm gonna go buy some stuff.
He's getting everything he ever wanted.
Yeah!
And doing everything he ever dreamed.
Daddy!
You're gonna help me find him. You understand?
Not too shabby.
It's comfortable.
Hey, mister, you know where the refreshment stands are?
No.
Hey! It's a date, then.
A date?
Baby brother comes into his own.
Now, the boy who's learning to live the good life.
It's him. Go, go, go!
Is going to teach three careless crooks. The hardest thing about having $1 million.
Let's like party till we die. Cool.
Is trying to hang on to it.
Yeah, get it, get it, get it, get it.
Bonsai!
Blank check.
Kid?
Gary?
You are on a roll.
Yeah.
You're gonna end up in the bad place with the devil himself.
That'd be just fine by me.
They called him a troublemaker.
Come on, Finn!
They called him a liar.
My mouth ran off the service car.
I fell off a steamboat, sir.
My pot got run over by an elephant.
I think this boy's gonna fit right in.
They called him every name in the book.
George Jackson, the Duke of Bilgeport.
Mary! Williams!
But everything in his life would change. When one man called him friend.
Best friend I ever had. True blue hook fan.
It's the boy with that runaway slave!
Now they're being swept along on an extraordinary journey. Searching for one man's freedom.
All men should be free.
Man on raft, is he white or black?
He's what?
Personally, I think you're just a damn good liar.
Oh, thank you for the compliment, sir.
In the great tradition of Disney family entertainment,
good man, Jim,
comes Mark Twain's American classic about a boy with the courage to follow his heart.
Busting Jim out.
And the river that would lead him on an unforgettable adventure. Walt Disney Pictures presents The Adventures of Huck Finn.
The best friend I ever had, Jim.
There are famous outlaws. There are legendary outlaws. And then...
I hit him.
There's Lightning Jack Kane.
Uh-oh.
He doesn't need an alias.
Ben Doyle, meet Lightning Jack Kane.
Because no one ever heard of him.
That's, the Lightning Jack Kane.
But now...
I join your gang.
What gang?
A guy who can't speak...
Who's there?
Is making Jack the talk of the territory.
Kane is of medium height and build and has an English accent.
I don't speak English.
Well,
I'm a bloody Australian.
And Jack's teaching Ben everything he knows about gunplay. Horseplay.
Get down, Ben!
And foreplay.
Never just jump on a woman. First, tell her she's got a pretty dress, nice soft hair. In your case, stroke it a few times.
And of all the women I've had, you're still the only one I never took at gunpoint.
Paul Hogan.
Snake bit. You're gonna have to suck the poison out.
And Cuba Gooding Jr. In a story of two outlaws who just wanted to be wanted. Lightning Jack.
I just know I'm good. Real good.
If you want something real bad, you've got to go out where you can find it and grab it.
I want to feel alive. I want to feel like Dad's alive. He was going to do this for me. Now let me do it for him.
We are here about a race!
A boy thrust into manhood.
Ah, let them race. You won't last through the first day.
I'll last as long as any man here, including you, mister.
122 miles.
This is the meanest stretch of land that God ever put together.
$10,000, Will. You don't have to die for it.
I'll wager $5,000 he doesn't make heartbreak hell.
You've got one chance. You must run at night when the others have stopped.
You ever had frostbite? You will. Your fingers and toes, they're gonna look like this.
I'm not quitting.
A challenge as deadly as nature's fury and man's greed.
What's the matter, kid? You scared?
A will as strong as iron.
The kid's in the lead.
Whole country's rooting for you.
I am Will Stone.
I am Will Stone.
Boy, it's the heart of a bear.
Yeah. You got to stop him.
You tried to kill my dog.
In the classic tradition of Walt Disney Adventures comes the incredible story.
Will! Train's coming!
Let's go! Let's go!
Of a boy who faced his fears.
Come near me or my team again, I'll kill you outright.
And rallied a nation.
It's Stoneman! It's not possible!
To believe.
Attaboy, we'll give him something to talk about back home!
In a dream. Iron Will.